It's just developing pace. Take this ball. Just want to develop our pieces. Just gonna give him another check. He's gonna go backwards. That's a pretty good move. Let's just develop our knight. All of the castle. Open up our bishop. It's pretty paralyzed in this position. Thank you. last thing to do next, then possibly just take this board, take this knight, also threatening this check now. Should win another board. Happy just to do it off now. Bishop is defended, so maybe just this knight can't move, it's pinned. Maybe we can just further strengthen our bishop, but then this pawn is weak. Now undefended, then we can take his knight, so I'm not too worried about that. Also, we do have this check now. This is gonna drop. So he decides not to take, which is interesting. Not exactly sure what he's thinking of. I feel like we should just attack this rock. Looks a little bit dangerous, but we should have. just get another piece off the board. Do you have this chip? You should be able to simplify this down. Should have enough pieces now to deliver our final blue in this game. I feel like this has got to be small. He's got to block it or move up. But he can't block because it's pinned. These are semi squares. And we'll be able to give him another check. Let's just check back.